I have to admit, I was a skeptic at first. Did not believe in what David does, but I have seen the results he produces, and it is absolutely amazing. However,
make you think. The end result is a much better product. There's a reason why Olympic athletes use a coach. They get results. David gets results. You can trust him.
Quite honestly, I was stressed out until I met David, because I discovered more about the strengths that I had that I wasn't able to put to paper in a resume form.
My experience with the Resume Sage is that David has a gift for showing people what their true core qualities are. He can find those diamonds in your resume that you may have buried with a whole lot of verbiage and bring them to the forefront and polish them off and make your resume shine.
You may have had a great career, but a lot of people have had good careers. So his ability to define what he calls your secret sauce is really a good way of putting what your value is. So I would definitely recommend using David to help you define what your conversation, what your talk track is regarding your value to the workplace.
He's a gifted speaker. He inspires confidence. And I would say that if I were a job hunter and I'd listen to David's tips, I couldn't wait till the next day to go try him out.
David's experience spans internationally as well as nationally. He's worked with major clients overseas at all levels. He's also worked in major cities, New York City, LA, and such, and he has worked actually with folks directly on Wall Street from level of CEO all the way down to the project level in different corporations. So he has a very wide range and a broad spectrum of knowledge when it comes to things like that.
And it just dovetails perfectly in with his skills as the resume sage, because he knows how to craft a resume to address exactly what the company is looking for.
The key to David's personality and why I wanted him to be a part of what we do is the guy's just very engaging, and he seems very sincere, and he cares about helping folks. It doesn't take much effort for him to help people. He's just a different type of person. And the way he communicates, the way he tells things, he's telling the same story that somebody else would tell, but he tells it in a different way, and he really attracts a different response. So for me personally, he profiled me and he checked me out. He did his stuff on me, although I wasn't looking for a job. But he did the same stuff that he does for his clients with me. And I really got to see it firsthand that the guy does stuff differently. And I started to think differently. I look at my resume differently now. Just little things like that, the way he delivers the message and the way he communicates really gets a different response.
I've known David for 4 years, and I'm sort of in a unique position because I've known him as an interviewer, as an employer, and also as a resume writer. He has the unique ability to delve into someone's psyche and come out with more about that person than probably they're aware of themselves. The first time I met him for my interview, he asked different questions than I had ever been asked in an interview. And he really got to the core of what my passions were, what talents I had that perhaps I wasn't.
And I knew right away, oh my gosh, I barely know this guy and already he gets me. And if he gets me that well and that quickly, then I know he's going to be able to help me repackage myself.
He's one of the people that you're definitely going to want to know.
He's a fun guy to be around too.